In this video, let's review extension for browser Chrome, Voice Master. This extension provides speech recognition that converts spoken words into text, which can be automatically inserted into the text fields of any web page or into a special dictation window. So, after the installation of BitLogin, let's move it on the top bar. After we moved it on the top bar, we have two ways to activate it. So first one is click on this icon and click on this switch. And second one way is using hotkeys, Ctrl, Shift, Y. After the panel appears, you can move it on the place where it's more convenient for you. Then you can select language you need. Then you can click on this button with microphone. Let's click on it. Click. Look on this step. The text focus is not set. That means we not focus to any elements. Let's select this text area. And let's start speaking. So just now, you can see that all the text speak is placed in the text area where we set the focus. To disable microphone, you can click on this button or using hotkeys, Ctrl, Shift, U. Also, you can use dictate window. Let's activate it. So we just activated dictate window. Let's click Ctrl, Shift, U. And here I can continue speaking and converting my voice into the text. Also, you can use special thing for your convenience. Chat GPT text correction. So let's select text and you will see that appeared this button. Let's click on it. You can fix maximum 4000 symbols. So let's click on this button. Use artificial intelligence to correct. For first time, Voice Master will ask you about special key, which you can get on the site of OpenAI. So let's go there. So you need to click on this button, describe your key and create key. Then you should copy this back to your site and pass it here. Then press enter. So you can see results now. It's fixed lexically and points and commas on its places. Let's click on this button. As you can see, it's replaced. What more you can do with this plugin? Also, you can use Voice Master on the sites where it's used Tiny MCA library, which allows to create rich text documents, for example, WordPress sites. So let's enable it. Let's click on the microphone, Hello World. And as you can see, it's Word. Let's select focus here. Let's select focus here. And you can see the text is placed here. So remember, where is the focus, there is the text. Also, you can use it for comments on YouTube. Hi, I like the piano very much. Also, you can use it for text inputs for artificial intelligence, such as Claude. So let's enable it on this side. Let's set the focus. Let's click on the microphone. Tell me, what do you know about gold? Enter. And let's wait. And as you can see, Claude answered you something. So, conclusion. Voice Master allows you to interact with web pages more quickly and in more easy way, and this way make your productivity higher. Thank you for your attention. Bye.